enige echte Snoop, hey, jungler van Evil Geniuses. Snoop, hey, we're doing a program where we teach beginning players how to play League of Legends. And, you know, I'm a diamond player myself, so I try to give them some tips. But of course, tips from a pro player are much better. So, what is your biggest tip for a jungler? Because a lot of people are having troubles with it.
I would say if you're going to jungle, then I would try and make sure that you're patient. Be very, very patient with your ganks. Don't try and, like, gank all the time. Try and farm. Make sure you keep your levels up and your experience up at the same time. That's really, really important. And then look for opportunities. Always look when you're jungling at opportunities so you can, like, work towards that opportunity. Don't just rush yourself into your decisions. Don't, if the guy's crying for help in the lane, don't just go help him. See if it's actually worth helping him or not.
Awesome. That's a very good tip. And then I have another question. You had a spotlight where your favorite champion was Amumu.
Yeah.
And lately in LCS, we also saw Amumu come up again.
Yeah.
But in patch 3.10, what is your favorite jungler to play, especially in solo queue?
I'd say my favorite jungler to play is probably Udyr. He just has that early game dominance that works really well in solo queue. Doesn't really work as well in, like, an LCS game, but in solo queue especially works really well.
Perfect. Well, thank you very much, and success with your games.
Thanks.
Thanks.